Crystal told me that you were coming down here tonight. Why?
Well, then what are you doing here? It's election night.
You're my son, aren't you? There's nothing more important than that.
Then you'll appreciate why I'm here. It's about my son. The judge hasn't left anyone a scene before he renders his decision. I want to make him understand what that child means to me.
Adam. Son, I know what you're going through. But this kind of behavior is not going to help your case. The judge is just going to think it's another emotional outburst. Now, you have got to get a hold of yourself.
Did you get hold of yourself when I was taken from you and Mother?
Actually, no. No, I didn't. I went a little crazy. We both did. More than a little, really. But it didn't help then. It's not going to help now.
I can't just stand around waiting for my world to cave in. What do I do?
Let the court make their decision, and then you stand by it, whatever it is. And then I'll stand by you.